In this video, I will show you how to manage activities from the record timeline. Many different record types can have a timeline added. To create an activity, we click on the plus sign and choose the activity type. I'm going to choose email. By default, this is populated with my name and the primary contact of the potential customer of the opportunity. The email populates on the timeline. The email is also in my sent items folder of Outlook.